There once was a spaceship called Earth, 25,000 miles ex-Earth Earth. But she spawned a bad growth, to the maggots became host. And their misery outweighed their mirth. She thought, this isn't anything big, cause their necks, she can smack like a twig. So she patiently waited, while each other they hated. And watched them transform into pigs. Then one day a boulder from space, removed them, without but a trace. The Earth was so pleased, that the universe sneezed, a small rock, to put them in their place.